Hi, I'm Ronan, and welcome to the graduate program in the School of Kinesiology and Recreation at Illinois State University.
Here, we continue to help students develop their knowledge and skills and prepare them to utilize their advanced degrees beyond the classroom. Our dedicated faculty bring an extensive amount of professional experience to the classroom and are nationally and internationally known for their innovative research. Classes incorporate a combination of traditional lecture format and lots of practical, hands-on experiences. Within our graduate program, you can focus on your passion with sequences that include athletic training, biomechanics, exercise physiology, psychology of sport and physical activity, recreation administration, and sport management.
The graduate program in athletic training is one of only 16 post-professional master's programs in the nation, accredited by the Commission on Accreditation of Athletic Training Education. With an area of distinction in manual therapy, students learn specialized skill sets to enhance their athletic training capabilities. Students learn muscle energy techniques, advanced joint mobilizations, myofascial release, and instrument-assisted soft tissue mobilizations. The graduate program in athletic training prepares students for employment in a variety of settings, including high schools, collegiate athletics, professional sports, and sports medicine clinics, to name a few.
The graduate sequence in biomechanics includes coursework in quantitative analysis, occupational biomechanics, sports performance, injury biomechanics, orthopedic engineering, rehabilitation, and laboratory instrumentation. Students gain hands-on experience using force platform systems, a 10-camera motion capture system, and electromyography in our state-of-the-art 1,200-square-foot biomechanics laboratory.
Students who enroll in the exercise physiology graduate program will gain advanced knowledge in how the body's structures and functions adapt when exposed to acute and chronic bouts of exercise.
Our academic coursework is designed to provide students with an in-depth understanding of the principles of exercise physiology and the ability to apply those principles to improve health, physical fitness, quality of life, and sport performance for healthy individuals, as well as those with chronic disease. The newly renovated Exercise Physiology Laboratory provides state-of-the-art technology for students to learn about and participate in advanced laboratory techniques used in exercise physiology research. Students graduating from the Exercise Physiology program are fully prepared for study at the doctoral level, for research and development, for employment in the fitness industry, or for advanced positions in health, fitness, and wellness settings.
The Psychology of Sport and Physical Activity program provides advanced knowledge in how psychological characteristics and responses influence and are influenced by participation and performance in sport and physical activities. This advanced knowledge prepares these graduates to think conceptually and analytically to positively impact professional practices and policies in their field. The Psychology of Sport and Physical Activity program focuses on a theory, research, practice approach, with the ultimate goal of students understanding how to use theoretically sound and evidence-based interventions to facilitate rewarding experiences, long-term motivation, and positive psychological and social development in sport and physical activity participants. Completion of this sequence prepares the student for future graduate study at the doctoral level in areas such as sports psychology, exercise psychology, motor behavior, or other areas within mainstream psychology for employment, working with athletes or physical activity participants in various settings such as a coach or a personal trainer.
The Recreation Administration program provides students with advanced knowledge in recreation, parks, and tourism.
With an emphasis on research, trends, and theory, graduates are prepared for mid to upper level management positions at a wide variety of agencies. Past graduates are working at such places as the Lombard Park District, Cirque du Soleil, and Tulane University Campus Recreation, among others. In addition, alumni from the Recreation Administration program have gone on to complete doctoral degrees and serve on faculty at institutions such as the University of Illinois, Penn State University, and Illinois State University. Academic coursework in Recreation Administration is focused on developing the ability to understand current practices and apply a theoretical framework to the management of human resources, leadership, event planning, facility management, marketing, and finance.
The Sport Management program prepares students for a job in the ultra-competitive world of sports.
The largest percentage of our graduates work within college athletics, including major Division I athletic departments at places like Arizona State, Kansas, Minnesota, and Arkansas. Smaller Division I athletic departments like Illinois State, Utah State, and Dartmouth. And at Division II, Division III, NAIA, and junior colleges. In addition, graduates have found positions in college conference offices and state high school athletic associations. Sport management graduates can also be found working in professional sports with major league teams like the Philadelphia 76ers and St. Louis Blues, minor league teams such as the Peoria Chiefs and Austin Toros, or organizations such as Bellator MMA or the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. And some sport management graduates have worked for sport marketing agencies and sport-related companies like Nike, Old Hat Creative, and State Farm Insurance's Marketing Division. ISU sport management courses stress hands-on activities like selling tickets to events, conducting economic impact studies, or running a charity golf scramble. Sport management students also spend a significant amount of time networking with sport industry professionals, both in classes and through program-sponsored activities, such as class immersion trips to places like Chicago, St. Louis, and Indianapolis, and through the program's annual Sport Management Symposium. Class trips have included stops at the NCAA Hall of Champions, the Big Ten Conference Office, and sporting events like the National Football League, Major League Baseball, and NBA games. Between class immersion trips and the symposium, ISU sport management students have a chance to network with high-level executives from major league franchises, NCAA athletic departments, and organizations such as ESPN, PGA Tour Stops, IMG, and the Illinois High School Association. To apply to any of the six sequences with the School of Kinesiology and Recreation, download the checklist for admissions to guide you through the process. This checklist details the admissions process and applying for graduate assistantships. For more information on all sequences, please visit our website.